Queen Elizabeth II is the longest reigning monarch now and has been in power for more than 7 decades now. It's only a matter of time before Prince Charles takes over the throne, and Prince William will, in turn, become the heir apparent. For William, however, Charles' ascension will not only mean that he's now one spot closer to the throne. In fact, it will also mean vast changes for William, such as inheriting a new title, along with a vast holding of land and properties, as well as taking on more important responsibilities for the crown. By the time Charles becomes king, Prince William will also inherit his father's current title as the Duke of Cornwall. This means that he will now be the head of the Duchy of Cornwall, a vast estate set up by Edward III around 700 years ago as a source of income and funding for the heir to the throne, according to People. Inheriting the duchy is quite a big deal even by royal family standards. The estate is huge and consists of over 130,000 acres spread across Wales and England. What's even more shocking is the amount of income it generates for the heir. Currently, the Duchy of Cornwall's estimated annual income is $27 million, which is enough to finance not only the office of the Prince of Wales but also the households of his sons, Prince William and Prince Harry. In the show Prince Charles, inside the Duchy of Cornwall, William already revealed his plans on how he'll run the duchy in the future. "Well, rest assured I'm not going to rock the boat, I'll do much the same as what my father's doing," the Duke of Cambridge said. "I'm not so into the architecture, that's the only thing." Meanwhile, Prince Charles also talked about how fortunate William is in the sense that he had ample time to prepare how to run Cornwall. In his case, Charles believed he was probably not as well prepared when he was thrust into the position at a young age of 21. "He's quite lucky because I found myself there at 21," Charles revealed. "I had a bit of baptism of fire really. He goes and visits different parts of the Duchy of Cornwall, and so he is learning, I hope, as time goes by." Kate's husband Prince William will see a huge increase in his net worth when Prince Charles becomes king. On Charles' ascension to the throne, William stands to inherit all the land and properties of the Duchy of Cornwall. As Duke of Cornwall, Prince Charles is the current holder of this vast estate. According to Town & Country magazine, the estate consists of 53,000 hectares of land in 23 counties. Money.com predicts the value of the estate was around £1 billion in 2018. It was created by Edward III in 1337 to provide an income for his son, Prince Edward. As per tradition, the portfolio of assets always goes to the monarch's eldest surviving son. Financial documents from the duchy's accounts show that the Prince of Wales received a whopping £21.6 million between March 2018 and March 2019. The money goes to funding Charles' public, charitable and private activities, as well as being shared among his two children and their families. Running the Duchy of Cornwall is a huge responsibility, and Prince William has already been preparing himself for the day he steps into his father's shoes. He insisted that he would not be making any radical changes to the estate's management. In the documentary Prince Charles, Inside the Duchy of Cornwall, William said, "Well, rest assured I'm not going to rock the boat, I'll do much the same as what my father's doing." He added, "I'm not so into the architecture, that's the only thing." The Prince of Wales believes that his son is well placed to succeed him as the Duke of Cornwall. He claimed that his son has had ample time to learn the ropes, which contrasted with his own experiences. Charles said, "He's quite lucky because I found myself there at 21. I had a bit of baptism of fire really. He goes and visits different parts of the Duchy of Cornwall, and so he is learning, I hope, as time goes by." Prince William is reputed to be currently worth around £31.2 million. His sources of income are varied. He shares £14 million with Harry from the estate of his late grandmother, the Queen Mother. In addition, William inherited £10 million from his mother, Princess Diana, when he turned 30 in 2012. The Duke of Cambridge then served as an officer in the Household Cavalry in the Blues and Royals Regiment and later became a helicopter pilot in the RAF Search and Rescue Force. Working as a RAF helicopter pilot, he was reputed to earn between £53,000 to £57,000 per year. In 2015, he started a job as a civilian ambulance pilot for East Anglian Air Ambulance. He donated his £48,000 a year salary to charity and now works full-time for the royal family. As of 2017, the British monarchy was worth a staggering £68.6 billion, according to Forbes magazine.